Way to the ring, accompanied by Indy Hartwell, representing the Way from Anaheim, California. One half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Candice LeRae.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
She treats every match like a title defense. That's how she got to this point in her career.
And from Boston, Massachusetts, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, the Superstar.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
Expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway.
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
Then you have Candice LeRae, someone who went from being the type of competitor praised for her enduring spirit to now someone who stabs friends in the back to get ahead. The sad thing is, she has too much talent to be taking so many shortcuts.
Well, praise and friends don't pay the bills now, do they, Saxton? Candice came to the necessary realization that the only way that truly works is the Gargano way. Okay, so she needs to rely on herself, and that's it. A fine change, if you ask me.
Candice LeRae is not the type of competitor who's going to win when it comes to the power game. So I hope she's willing to be crafty. She's got to be quicker and smarter than her opponent here tonight if Candice wants to stand a chance.
The Three Amigos! Sidekick on the mark. Counter by Candice. She's pushed into the corner. Back elbow.
Did you see that?
Turnbuckle drop kick. Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here. Snapmare. Oh, face first. She's looking at it early. And only a one count.
She still has her expelling unnecessary energy with that.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
In trouble in the grasp.
Fighting desperately. Trying apart her opponent's grip and frees herself. Beautiful swinging neck breaker. Oh, God!
Golly, that sounded rough.
Nice right hand. The Gargano way not exactly helping Candice out there. Able to reverse that one. That's what they call me, the hot shot. Up to the top rope now. Lift off.
face. Wrist lock. Climbing the ropes. Into the arm drag.
She can end it here.
Two.
Almost. Two and a half.
She's still as determined as ever. You have no other choice.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
The lick of the kidneys.
Golly. She's going up.
Top rope here.
Taking flight.
Body splash. Things not going how she'd like.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth. How is that not three?
LeRae creates an opportunity.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, what a snap there.
That'll give you whiplash.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Beautiful athleticism.
Hurricane Rana. She's taking things to ringside. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table.
Turning.
Here we go. All the way.
Two. Oh, God. That's a bad landing.
You have daring and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
She's taking a beating here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. Under the rope she goes. And back in the ring we go. LeRae creates an opportunity. She's got an answer for that. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Just moments away from tapping out. Oh, she won't tap. Not here. Not now.
Facebreaker. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do?
Oh.
Look at this.
For the DDT.
She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count.
From the top,
down. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
So hopefully, this will be a short trip outside. Knew what was coming there. And it's the rain.
This will win the match.
situation.
Five!
She heads out of the ring.
Six.
Interesting strategy.
She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out.
One. Two.
It seems like she's looking to take things up a notch or two.
Yeah, three. She's definitely got something big planned with this table.
Jeez, bad landing off the reverse Lana.
Candice LeRae is going all out.
Candice LeRae sticking to her craftiness right here, and it's paying off.
Counter by Candice.
Momentum going back to Candice's corner.
LeRae could be turning her fortunes around.
Reversal!
Can she capitalize?
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna...
This is excruciating. Look at the body. Look at how her body is. A body shouldn't bend that way.
Oh, she won't tap. Not here. Not now.
She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Incoming!
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Oh, my God!
No rake in the kidneys.
Candice was waiting on that. What's she gonna do with this table?
Set up a buffet. What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton?
Six!
Uh-oh. Oh, no!
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Two!
She's looking to put an end to this hard-fought battle.
Oh, man, are we gonna see it?
From the heavens!
Absolutely terrible landing ringside.
Candice gets that sent right back to her.
Candice hits the mark.
Really just laying it in.
Three.
The reversal.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Face breaker.
What's she gonna do with this table?
Set up a buffet. What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton?
Taking this to the floor.
Drop kick!
Oh, great height.
Two!
Ooh, she'd had enough of that.
She slips out.
Putting a stop to all her showboating. She'll take things into the ring.
That's what they call it, a hot shot.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
For the win.
Two.
Are you kidding me?
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
That's what they call it, a hot shot. Candice is bent on seeing a finish right now.
Trap, cross face,
Nice way to transition out of it.
Candice LeRae and the Mrs. Gargano escape. What's gonna happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn. Man, just trying to shift her hips. She does. And a right hand, and there's the break. Candice into a rough landing on the outside. She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count.
Two.
Back in under the ropes. Climbs back inside. So hopefully, this will be a short trip outside.
One.
Taking it outside the ring now. She goes back inside the ropes.
Here's a snapmare.
Basement dropkick. She's taking things to ringside.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
Outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
One.
I'll check this out.
Somersault reverse DDT.
Two. Three.
She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.
She heads into the ring. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. This one is headed outside, guys.
One.
Candice on the receiving end.
Hit right to the leg.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
Looks like setting up for a suplex.
Going to finish things off.
And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Six.
She wants to finish this.
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it.
Springboard. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
Well, medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
She is looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Four.
Punch lands. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Quick exchange of counters. Right?
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
LeRae creates an opportunity.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Five.
Slam.
And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
Comes back into the ring.
On the middle rope.
Flatliner.
able to avoid it.
Counter!
And now there's an opening.
Questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Candice LeRae into the trouble.
Tap out.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, Candice LeRae.
A strenuous victory here tonight.
I can't even imagine enduring everything we just saw.
This is what it really takes to be a WWE superstar.